We just received our new Robalo 206 Cayman. For this 2018 model year, we do have the full seafoam green hull. Do you see the aluminum swing tongue trailer? Dual axles, brakes. We're gonna power the Cayman with a 150 Yamaha. Also have trim tabs. Stepping aboard the Cayman, we do have the swim ladder. Very large gunnels on this boat. You can walk it. No T-top, so if you need to fit it in a tight spot, you can do so. Coming up in the front, do have rod storage. Additional rod storage. A fish locker. Very large fishing platform along with a place for your Minn Kota iPilot. Additional cooler, rod storage as well. Space on the helm for your 7-inch Garmin. Jack plate controls, Clarion stereo system, trim tabs with indicators. You have the dual flip-up bolsters. Cooler. Live well, and this is friction hinges on everything on this boat. Casting net storage, access to your bilge pumps. Two additional seats, and storage underneath. And this is the new Robalo 206 Cayman.